Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is your girl, Dutchy. And in today's video, I thought I'd do a little bit of a reaction to Casey and Izzie's relationship in Atypical and kisses and cute scenes that are all over my YouTube dashboard at the moment. Oh my goodness. Okay, this video is going to include spoilers of season 3. So if you have not yet seen it and do not want the ending or anything like that to be spoiled, then definitely click off this video, as much as I hate to say that. But I'm sure if you are watching this, you are probably just as obsessed with the show as I am, and you probably binged it in less than a day, which I did. So without further ado, let's head on into these Casey and Izzie compilation videos. I stan it hard and it hits hard with me. Also, before we get into it, I am thinking of doing like recreating Casey's outfits from the show or from all seasons. So if you do have some looks that you want me to sort of recreate, then definitely send me some screenshots of them on Instagram. This is my handle. And next week, yeah, I might do like a recreating Casey's outfit ideas or something like that. If you think that would be cool, if not, then obviously don't. But let me know and let's head on into the video. Okay, this first one I'm going to watch is Casey and Izzie, all kisses and cute moments. Woo! Okay, let's get it.
So hey, I sincerely apologize because this first video that I filmed like 20 minutes of reacting to, when I went to download it as an MP4 file to insert into this video, it had already been taken down due to copyright issues. Thanks, Netflix. I'm sorry, I'm still mad about it. So this video is considerably shorter than it will have been, but I'm happy to do a part two if you guys really want one. But enjoy my next few reactions that won't make sense without scenes, and then the scenes that are yet to come. Love you.
Excuse me too, but why Casey ever thought, or if Casey ever thought she was straight, the way they dress her in this show, I'm sorry. Queer from episode 1 and I called it. You heard it here first, ladies and gents. Also, how does she always look good? I'm sorry. She's just been running around a track for God's sake and she looks hot. Sorry, but her outfit here, like, make me more bi, I dare you. Oh wait, you just did. Woo! I'm sorry, but Casey is so fucking hot. Bye. All right. Now this one is Casey and Izzie, their story, part 2. I wonder where part 1 is. Oh, when they're holding hands in the car, stop!
I feel like I haven't seen you in forever.
I know. Since Slurpee night.
Yeah, Slurpee night. That was fun.
So fun. I'm so glad I have a friend like you. I've had a best girlfriend since I was little. Nice. Easy.
Yeah. Easy. Totally easy.
What the hell are you doing? You getting pretty for a run?
Nothing. Shut up.
Oh, this compilation is cute as.
That is so cozy and warm.
It's all the farting I've been doing.
I love you. Love you too.
What does he want to save her anyway?
What does Evan like do?
I mean, he works with dogs and he's just figuring it out.
Which is good for doing nothing.
I hate you.
I know.
What time will Evan be arriving?
He's working, so Izzie's filling in.
I'm her date. Yeah, I'm glad to keep up.
Izzie was in school today for a practice, and I haven't heard from her, but we're in a fight, so we're not really talking, so she might just be sick, but I don't know, and it's making me worried.
Hey, my mom wanted me to drop these clothes for your brother and sister.
I thought you two were a couple.
What?
You weren't in school today?
No.
Is
My mom, she disappeared like she shows my business and caused a bunch of chaos like she always does. But we found her, so it's fine. Thank you, Mom, for these.
Hi. Come in.
Hey,
My mom wanted me to go
so
like this place.
No.
For your brother and sisters. Thanks.
You know.
You're in school today? No. Is that anything you want?
No. My mom, she disappeared like she sometimes does. And caused a bunch of chaos like she always does. Mm. But we found her, so it's fine. Thank you, Mom, for this.
Come in.
Hi. You alright?
I'm gonna skip this morning. I'm a little tired.
Yeah, of course you are. You're all fooling around with your friend all night. I gotta go.
See ya.
It was great. Thank you for asking.
We were just gonna
make out a little.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, got it. Okay, bye.
Bye. I'm just a little tired. There's some personal stuff. You want to talk about it?
Strange time to practice. But better late than ever. I swear I'm not a stalker. I just really had to talk to you.
How'd you find me?
Do you even have to ask?
Elsa tracks my phone.
First off, it sucks you're avoiding me. I put myself out there, and I was honest with you, and for that I get the silent treatment? Even if you don't feel the same, you can at least be there for me as a friend. You're making me feel crazy. Honestly, if I knew that you were gonna be all weird and that this was gonna jeopardize our friendship, I never in a million years would have told you how I felt. Because it is becoming incredibly clear that you don't feel the same way.
Well, that was super cute and wholesome and, the more I watch of Casey, the more I fall in love with her. Cool. Good. I hope you guys enjoyed that one. If you did, make sure to give it a huge thumbs up. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!